So I think your first time you're visiting Coimbatore and you're visiting Sri Eshwar College for the first time. How would our campus ambience look?
I'm really happy when I look at your campus. It's very healthy, and moreover, chairman, principal, and Mr. Kannan sir, the job that they are doing is really awesome, and it's totally, I can see that, you know, the interest of the students and the how the faculties are taking care of them. It's really amazing. This college is good.
Sir, nowadays food trends and the passion of the people are changing. It's not a constant. And how could you make a traditional food dosa to a? You gave a hit because of it. How it happens?
See, the food, you know, people don't change their authentic food, and dosa is our daily regular food that we look for. So we wanted to create a lot of varieties in dosas, and you know, this made us successful.
So when I go through your profile, first you started your career as a sales executive officer. Now you are an entrepreneur. How do you feel?
Sorry, I think someone has given you wrong information. I started my career in IT, so I worked with Dell, then with HCL, and then I worked with my brother company Regent Textiles and Garment, then I started my own hotel. So I am taking care of garments and hotel, both.
So the next, we will start with this. So it's just like a rapid fire, you should pick one and you should answer the question.
Okay. The first question is, what would have been your backup plan if not this domain? To be honest, I don't have answered this question because I never thought about it. It just happened to me. I am good with my both the in place of interest in garments and food. So next question, what do you think about today's generation? See, today's generation, I would say only one thing, that you guys need to be really focused. Because I can see people have a lot of options right now. Before, like, you know, if we have to learn one thing, it will take at least, you know, a month's time. For you people, just a quick away. So when you have a lot of options, so you divert your thoughts. So be focused, take one option and do it properly. And the next question, what is your everyday challenge other than business? Taking care of my wife and kid. Because I don't have, you know, I don't find time to spend with them. So, but they are always with me. So that's the only challenge which I will find a way to fix it. And what is the best advice that you can give for today's generation? I think I answered for this question.
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
We advice and both are same. Yeah. Okay.
So we'll end up with a final question. What is the biggest opportunity you faced before getting into a recognizable thing? Like Tose is a big organization. Before getting it, which is the biggest opportunity you had met?
See, my biggest opportunity was like when I was out of IT company, one of my cousin brother, he gave his all knowledge and exposure to learn the garment industry to me. And I think because of the knowledge whatever he provided, I was able to do successful in hotel industry.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.